Wait! That's 18!
18!
He spit out 18! He changed back! He's lost his perfect form!
How lame. That's it. It's all over for you now.
This can't be. This is not gonna happen.
What is he up to?
Not good.
You're finished. In about 1 minute, I'm going to explode. I'm going down. Then I'm taking you all with me. You and the entire planet.
What?
Did he just say he's going to explode?
I won't let you!
You better watch it. Hit me and I explode! Only 30 seconds left!
No!
What are we gonna do? We gotta do something!
There's nothing we can do. We're done for.
Just 10 seconds left.
Welp, I guess this is the only option we've got left. I can't really think of any other way to save the Earth.
Goku, wait. What are you doing?
Later, guys.
God damn it.
Gohan. You did great. I'm so proud of you.
Dad!
Tell your mom something for me. Tell her I'm sorry. Sorry, King Kai! This was the only place I could think of to bring him!
It's gone. Goku's energy is gone. Where'd he go? Where's Cell?
It's over. You and your dad did it. Good work, Gohan.
But my dad!
Your dad did what he did with a smile on his face. He was proud of how much you've grown. Come on. Gohan, let's head. This power! It's him!
It looks like I hit Trunks. You're probably wondering why I'm still alive. Allow me to explain. I have a small mass inside of me. As long as that mass remains intact, my body can continue to regenerate. Once regenerated, I not only regain my perfect form, but my power also increases, not unlike Gohan's. This must be due in part to the Saiyan cells I possess and their impressive ability to increase one's strength and resilience with every near-death experience I have. I was also able to learn Goku's instant transmission, which, I suppose, makes me even more perfect than, well, perfect.
Just put him down, okay?
You see, Goku thought he beat me, but instead, he's only made me stronger.
Go find some work hats, okay?
You're going to pay for what you did to Trunks!
I was just done!
You're dead!
But, like, sorry.
No, Vegeta!
You're as good as dust!
So much for the Prince of Saiyans. You're next, Gohan.
Wow.
Possible. No one can do this to me.
Anyone doesn't deserve to be part of this world. It's you.
Damn it. Motherfucker, okay.
Avenge my dad!
it seems like you're running out of steam. Or maybe I'm just that much more powerful than you.
No!
Yes. Son of a bitch.
This newfound power having too much for you to handle.
Come on, 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 come on. Not bad. Ah, poor Vegeta.
Say goodbye, Vegeta. Little game ends here.
System. sorry, Dad. Everyone. I didn't have what it takes to beat Cell. I wanted to punish Cell for what he did, but I couldn't. Please, please, forgive me!
Gohan, what are you doing? Don't give up!
Dad!
Pour every ounce of power you've got into that Kamehameha, just like Cell's doing! You can do this, Gohan! You have the power!
But I can only use one arm, and I'm not even at full power!
You'll be fine. You can still win! Believe in yourself, Gohan. Release it! Release everything! Give him all you've got! Show me, Gohan! Show me our combined power!
I will!
This is the end for you, Gohan! Actually, did it!
Way to go, Gohan.
Listen, oh my God,
what?
I killed her.
I killed her.